I live in an urban area of British Columbia where the surrounding forests were logged maybe 50, 60 years ago. And somebody just this week was digging on their property, just a regular house, and dug these up. They were buried in a garden bed right beside the house. So we'll clean these up and see what we can do with them. So here we have the results of the first saw. Lots of character. It may become a wall hanger because there's a few teeth missing. I haven't sharpened the teeth yet, but I'm quite happy with the way it turned out. It looks and feels good. I may try to see how it cuts, even with the missing teeth.